It doesn't look good, Richard. In fact, to be quite frank, it looks pretty bad.
How long are we talking?
Probably 6 months.
My name is Richard. I'm your professor. From here on out, we're gonna do things very, very differently. Oh, if any of you sell marijuana, please visit me during office hours. Thanks.
Bye.
I have cancer, and it doesn't look good. Best of luck with your impending deaths.
It's your health.
There's no need to be facetious.
All right, stop.
You get a B.
But I'm not finished.
Take a seat.
Does it matter if I smoke a joint?
You gotta be kidding me.
He's trying to be.
Where'd you get that?
We're well-to-do middle-aged wasps. We can get prescriptions for anything we want, darling.
What's going on? Seem like you're drunk or on drugs.
Admittedly, we are on a bit of both.
We need to talk.
I am chancellor of this university.
Are you cheating on your wife, Henry? With the wife of a devoted faculty member. Specifically, mine.
Are you all right?
No.
Why are you and Mom still together? What happened to us, Richard?
What happened to us? Life.
Damn it, Richard, those are crystal.
She winked at
me. You just picked up that waitress in less than a minute.
Shut up, Richard.
I hope your parents all told you that you die at the end. Ooh. We sort of float without living. And you've got one shot. Grab it, snatch it up, make it yours. Don't let a moment of it slip by.
What's your gardener doing here?
He's my emergency contact.
See?
Cheers.
Was that it?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I'm Richard.
Okay.
That's a hell of a greeting.